Before you begin, remove the optical drive, base enclosure, battery, hard disk drive assembly, solid state drive, wireless module, and fan. Removal, important. Make careful note of the routing of all cables for later replacement. Remove the two 6mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the right display panel hinge to the top cover. Open the right display panel hinge. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel cable ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the system board. Remove the power connector cable and display panel cables from the routing channel on the speaker and top cover. Remove the power connector from the cradle on the top cover. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard light ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard light ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the keyboard ZIF connector and disconnect the keyboard ribbon cable from the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad ribbon cable from the system board. Disconnect the speaker cable from its connector on the system board. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the card reader board ZIF connector and disconnect the card reader board ribbon cable from the card reader board. Carefully remove the card reader board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the top cover. Remove the 7 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the top cover. Grasping the system board near the center, carefully lift the left edge of the system board off of the alignment pins and slide the external connectors out of the cutouts in the top cover. Remove the system board. Note: before installing a system board, remove the following from the old system board and install on the new system board. Memory boards. Heat sink. Power connector cable. Card reader board ribbon cable. Reverse this procedure to install the system board. Important: after system board replacement, be sure to complete post-installation tasks as required that may include verifying functionality of the notebook, updating the BIOS, updating DMI and other settings.